No secret that I love Jaffa Cakes. I love Jaffa Cakes. I do like McVitties ones. They did reduce how many cakes they put in a box recently. Very annoying. However, Poundland have released their own version. And they did not reduce the amount they put in. They've gone in for the full 24, which makes sense because it's a cake. So it should make sense that it's in multiples of 6 or 12. But on the subject of juice, there's actually more juice in these. 11%. There's only 8% in the Jaffa Cakes. The weight difference is quite surprising though, because it feels as if there's a lot more than 24. So I thought we'd be doing some basic weighing. Okay, is it on? There we go. No, is that in flosses? I don't want flosses and pounds. No. I don't want mils either. I don't want that, I want grams. There we are. Oh great, now I need to tar it. There we go. So, Jaffa Cakes by McVitties. 267. Oh, this is worrying. 332. It's way heavier. Way heavier. But I think we need to, I don't know what's going on there. So, we'll move those out the way. And we're going to see how much they weigh individually with these very questionable scales. I've got these off of Amazon, they're really good. Now, I love how it's almost as if they didn't bother reducing the size of the packaging. You could easily fit the taken away two out on there. So a normal Jaffa cake weighs 12.28 grams. A Poundland Jaffa cake, which looks surprisingly similar apart from the packaging, is 13.16. I wonder if that's because of the extra orange juice. Enough of that, let's see what the taste like. That's the important test. McVitties Poundland. Half moon. Now let's do that again, but with a Poundland one. Poundland? Poundland. A bit of a strange sticking together situation that doesn't happen with McVitie's, but the orangey bit seems thicker. They're soft, really orangey. These are a really good substitute. In fact, these are very good. I've got to say that if I'd have done a blind taste test with these, I would have definitely picked the Poundland ones. These are really good. The base is nice and squashy. The orangey. These are delicious. Now, can you peel it off? You can. So you can peel off the cake. I'll do it with the other one because I need to know what the orangey bit really tastes like if you put two bits of it together. Because as a kid, this is how I used to eat Jaffa Cakes. That is really good. They are really nice. Excellent. So if you want to save a lot of money, and you're having a party, and you need loads of Jaffa Cakes, or if you just like Jaffa Cakes, like me, I've, my word, this is a moment for me. I've actually appreciate the Poundland version over my all-time favourite McVitties. They're amazing. They're so much better. Because the trooper, it's just really orangey. Delish. I suppose the only difference you could sort of say is the McVitie's one looks as if the orangey bit is smaller, but the bready bit, the cakey bit, is bigger. And the size difference is that the Poundland ones are slightly smaller, but the orange does go more to the edge. And the Poundland one weighs more, so it's got more orangey weight to it, I suppose. But either way, whichever way you like to eat them, both of them are really, really good. But if you're in Poundland,
feel a bit of me.
Nice crash, thanks for watching, bye!